So this morning we found out something interesting for all you guys and girls that are going to eat hot cross buns for breakfast or for smoko. If you're driving a truck, be really careful. I'm going to blow and show you something. Zeros. One mouthful of a hot cross bun. So, be really careful this Easter.